don't. Okay. Stuff I'm taking back home.
For the foreseeable future, you would not imagine we will need a second person to unmic for anything?
No, for the foreseeable, no.
Okay, then I'm gonna take that back home. That'll work out just fine that way. That tripod was here. And when that goes with this bag, it's in use. Take one set of headphones back on.
So if you don't need me for anything else, I'm gonna go.
Thank you very much, sir. This is just 20 minutes of letting it sit there and do some stuff.
Okay.
And in the meantime, I'm gonna clean and start striking some things from afternoons.
Okay. And what about evening prayer for next week?
I'll leave that stuff here.
Leave it here. Because I haven't gotten a word from anybody, but I'm thinking about doing it on Wednesdays. And I'm thinking about doing it. I've gotten a couple of comments, so it would be nicer to do it earlier. So I'm thinking about doing it. It's set.
Okay.
So.
That'll work.
All right. I'm gonna see if I can find all the stuff that I've strung out and go upstairs and do a little more in the office.
Okay.
All right.
Office well. I'll wait at you on my way out.
All right.
I'm not good with names. Could you remind me the name of the woman who's up in the lounge?
Jill.
Jill. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah,
she says hi all the time and remembers my name, and I'm not good at learning names, so I have forgotten hers.
She's our church mouse.
It's good to have somewhere to be that's not your home. Somewhere safe to